we create an architecture which is representative of the architecture and the organization of cells inside the body.
Borrowing tools from nature, Sri Kidambi builds a structured environment where cancer cells can grow. Then he steps back and lets biology kick in.
This is a cancer in a dish. So this will give us the ability to really have a personalized tumor in a dish for each patient.
Cells organize themselves into patterns on these platforms. The structures allow doctors to recreate hundreds of versions of a tumor and then try out different treatments without involving the patient.
So here is a platform which will potentially have a way of screening which will be a promising treatment regimen. End goal is make patients, treatment regimens available right now, be more flexible and also more efficient to the patients.
Pharmaceutical companies will benefit because the technology speeds up the development of new treatments. Kidambi's research also sheds light on the disease process and how cells interact.
Create a platform which can be explored, which can be utilized for people for drug screening or understanding various diseases and make people's life much better in the long run.
It stained all the acidic.
NUtech Ventures helps Kidambi explore potential partners and navigate the complex world of patents. For Kidambi, the ultimate payoff is innovation that helps others.
I don't want my science to die in the lab. I want to take it beyond. I want to make an imprint, make a difference in people's lives.